time again for Bible Stories with Bible Scholars.
Hello, I'm Lord Ezra Fulbright, and this is my favorite Bible verse. Deuteronomy 25, verse 12. Then thou shalt cut off her hand, thine eye shall not pity her. The word of the Lord.
This has been Bible Stories with Bible Scholars.